March 1st, 2018. Snowstorm of the century. The snow tastes good, but it's shit to drive in.